I'm going back to dead space. We're still moving on. Wasted a whole bunch of health potions. You know. Health potions, whatever you want to call them. Health packs. Save. There's a store. There's gotta be a bench somewhere.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Engineering log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. I still can't believe the Chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the Captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies, Liz's friends, old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or we'll crash. Simple out.
Station now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
Okay, it's lit. God, where is there a bench? Don't want this, so I'm gonna go get rid of it right now. I am pretty sure that picking up those weapons doesn't affect anything trophy-wise, as long as you don't use the weapon, I think, to shoot or, I would guess, kill an enemy. You should be fine.
Thank you.
on stasis duration or energy. There we go. Now we're getting some upgrades.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identifies the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... God. So sorry.
The side mission thing is interesting. Look at the little hand.
Postmortem spasms. The chest contains a yellow vial seen in other specimens. I've seen this vial react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The vial shares genetic markers with human DNA and a growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from age 7, but how? Dr. Kine studied the marker. Dr. Kine has vanished. Unless he's with the survivors on the mining deck. Rest easy now, David.
It.
I promise. End log.
I can't get there yet because I don't have the ability to. Almost got me.
He's dead. No, he's alive, but he hit that stick pretty hard. His own teeth. What the hell is happening? I don't know. Cancel security request.
Reserves depleted. Main engines offline.
See what else we got over here before we go across that. Oh hey, this just leads right back here. Nice, that's like a shortcut. That's cool. But that's locked. not what I wanted to do at all, but, you know. I remember a gondola section like this from the original game, but I think it was a little different than this. Definitely wasn't as open like this is. And there was those little, like, tentacle ball things.
Report filed by Jacob Temple. The engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves to hell and back.
E-card required.
We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the south refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planetfall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here who had a spare access card. Go to go!
I hate how you get cornered so fast. Awful. Yes.
Isaac. Damn it.
Daniels? You made it.
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought...
Glad to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them, but I don't think they know I'm here.
I don't want to say you interrupted me a little bit.
You're an engineer, right? I'll get myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
So that doesn't have power. Got the key card, that's right. Let's go back.
Locking security card. Clearance confirmed.
Let's do no life support and keep the lights on.
I still need to get the centrifuge working before restart. Someone really screwed with these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis 7 is looking damn close out there.
Yeah.
Hopefully I can make it across here at this time. It's probably pretty risky, but something's shooting at me. What is making that noise? Chill out, Isaac. Thing in this room. There's a necromorph. What? What is that about? Oh, I guess they were probably holding the door open. I was like, why did it take so long for the vacuum to end? That was weird. That's all those in here. Like, you'd think that, like, there'd be better stuff in them, but that was pretty garbage. To read that, to be honest with you. Like, I love, you know, games like this and that have stories, but like, I could care less about reading all the other crap. So wait, is that the thing? Is that what I have to get to use that upgrade? No, it used it. Okay. I do need to hit up a store though next time I see one. Thank you.
assassination sequence complete. Thank you for your patience.
That's the way it wants me to go, so let's go the other way. Look at that. Holy, what was that noise? This is. I know what's about to happen right here. I'm about to get. Is that this part? No, not yet. That's when you have the sticky floor part, I think. Interesting. I know what I'm supposed to do, but... Oh, never mind. I know what to do. What?
depleted. Re-establishing balance with tectonic load.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right?
Whoosh.
Ready when you are.
Run. Oh god, you better get out of my way.
Damn it, I should have just ran back and let the Necro get smashed. That was super dumb.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
If I should have kept going, there might be something over there. Check real quick. I'm just curious. That was it. Okay. Lame. Use this bench.
Mm-hmm.
Have I gone in here? Yeah, that was the security clearance door that had like nothing in it. Oh, I need to actually end this episode. I'm gonna do it for a couple more minutes here. But I gotta end it. It's getting to be a little long here.
Unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
Alright, I'm actually going to end the episode right here. We will pick up with firing the engines in the next episode. So, I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you in the next one. Have a good one.